could you, for the people who don't know you, tell about the connections between the bands Death in June and Current 93, as you do many projects together?
Well, basically, Current 93 is my group, but I'm helped a lot by Douglas P, who writes stuff for us and writes music and words for us. Death in June is Douglas P's group, but I help him out by playing with him and writing stuff for him. So we're both the main person in our respective groups, but we help the other quite a lot. I think Douglas helps me more than I help Douglas.
As you dedicated two songs to him, he seems to be a very old and good friend of yours.
Yeah, I love him dearly. He's one of my best friends. I'm proud to know him.
Is mercury dances. There's a swastika card in the palm of his hand. There's a crooked cross which is forging his mind. The wakes of falling sun. In his eyes is the honor of violence. On his lips. Yeah! pain. But through the sun war, if you look through the rubble, amongst ruins of churches where life conquers death, there were piles camouflaged, where blood and soil toxins have faltered and failed, a crowd still seems cheap. But his world disappears. Douglas.